Here's a quick video on how to open a balanced channel on your Lightning Network Bitcoin node, whether you're using Umbrel or Citadel. Now, really quickly, balanced channels are very, very cool because they allow you to double your capacity without having to commit as many sats as possible. Meaning if I want a 10 million Satoshi channel, all I have to commit is 5 million Satoshis. And then the other person who I may have met on a different forum or on Telegram, they commit the other half. So it's a really, really cool way to grow your node, grow your capacity with nice, thick, girthy channels without having to have tens and hundreds of millions of sats on channel. Now, the first thing I'm going to do is find the node that I want to open with. Really, really simple. I've done a whole video on this in the past, so if you're not sure how to choose the right channels, go ahead and check out that video. But I've done a whole channel video on how to choose the absolute best channels for you to open. I actually have a chat open right here with my friend Brightside, who has contacted me and offered to open a channel. We're then going to go ahead and take their node ID, not this entire Tor address or anything like that, but just the node ID. The next thing we're going to do is head over to our Umbrel or Citadel, and we're going to go to the App Store, and we're going to install an app called Lightning Shell. Now, in the past, you had to do this totally differently, but fortunately, with Lightning Shell, you have a lot of different shell commands and scripts already baked in, so you don't have to go ahead and install the software that we're going to use. I already have it installed, and I don't want to reveal my password here on screen, so I'm just going to go to Apps and Lightning Shell. We're going to open it. In order to do that, I'm going to have to do a little on-screen password management. The username here will potentially be Citadel or Umbrel, and you'll use the password, and you're in. And we can do a whole other video on this, but this actually offers you a bunch of different scripts, such as the ones I've covered in the past, like Rebalance LND, Charge LND. They're all baked right into this tool. It's super useful, and you don't have to install them manually and make Docker containers and all that other stuff. Now, in order to do that, I'm just going to take this ID, and I'm going to use the command boz open balanced channel. Boz is balance of Satoshis. It's an awesome script made by Alex Bosworth. And the idea is it does all different kinds of advanced functions on your LND installation via command line, whether that's Telegram bot, reporting, or in this case, opening a balanced channel, which you can't really do on tools like Thunderhub or Ride the Lightning. At least I don't know of a way to do it. You then just hit enter. And it is going to ask you for the public key of the node that you would like to open with. So simply go ahead and punch in that and hit enter. Then it is going to make sure that it has a route, and sometimes it will fail, but don't be alarmed. Let's go ahead and just try that again. If it failed to connect to the peer, we will try again. Wait. And again, let's put in the public key. Third time's the charm. And finally, we have success. Third time's the charm. It's then going to ask us for the total capacity of the new channel, meaning what is the total size of the channel we want. Now, be careful here when you're typing lots of zeros. I actually count it out. So 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's 10 million Satoshis, and hit enter. What is the fee rate per byte for the joint funding transaction? Well, I can check. The mempool is really, really low right now. So I'm just going to put one Satoshi per byte, and it is going to ask if I want to use the internal wallet. I'll hit yes. You could theoretically use your hardware wallet or another wallet, which is another cool feature of balance of Satoshis. And then it's simply going to pop open all different kinds of information, and you're good to go, waiting for channel acceptance. You then go ahead and message your peer. Ready to go. I message Brightside here on Telegram. And what they will do on their side is they will just type in boz open dash balance dash channel, just like we did before, but actually the software is going to ask you and say, hey, we have this pending channel open already. Do you want to fund that one, or are you talking about something else? And then you would just hit yes, and it'll take care of it. So if you are on the receiving side, it's even easier. You don't even need to know. You just have to communicate with the person on Telegram. So I really, really hope that this helps you all open more balanced channels, grow out your node without needing to loop out and all that other stuff. If you would like, you can message me on Telegram. I would love to open a balance channel with you, or just open a channel to our node. You can find all the information about our node at bitcoinftm.com. By the way, if you enjoy these videos and want to see more of them, like, subscribe, comment below with suggestions for new ideas, and thank you all so much. Take care.